Hey everybody, I made it into Tuesday morning and I do have a few Easter items up. Only $10 for like the chocolate mold. You know, I'm a huge fan of them. They're really, really cute and cheaper than Michael's. And look at this one right here. He is adorable. This guy is only five. Wow, that is actually very, very decent. You put little flowers in this guy right here. Oh, he's like a, well, like a teapot, yeah. If you want to, or just put it flowers in that one. Only 10. Okay, I like that price. And 25 for the bunnies in the bag. And this one, they did bring it back. They also brought back the one with the clock for only 35. It does light up. So we do have Anna Lee, only 17. I know a lot of people do collect that. We got the bunny with the top hat for 15. Only 8 for the bunnies with the eggs and $3. Look at this one. Only 3. Look at, they got the large Anna Lee bunny. Oh my goodness. Porcelain tray. This one will be 4. 13 Easter bunny stop here. Very large carrot. And let me bring this out. Easter greetings. Oh, look at that. Only $5.99, and they do have best Easter wishes down here with the bunny. But check out the bunny. It looks like he's wearing a sweater. Let me pull him out. Look at him. He looks so cool looking, and he is full of glitter. For only 20, only 20, and they have the little wooden bunny with the cottontail. And those are only $6. So, you know what? Very, very inexpensive here. I am loving that. And check out those bunnies in the back. And look at the one on top.
I like
that. He's cute. The bunnies in the back are going to be 20. And this guy right here, he's only 20. Can you believe that? Cool. And the egg, we had the chick and the bunny for only 10. He is really, really cool looking. Those are pretty different. 15, maybe a crow or a duckling, let me know. And what is that, a dog for 15? Is that a dog? Yeah, paw print on the egg. Okay.
Is this an ugly duckling?
Oh, maybe. Hello Spring, $8.99. Only 4. Oh my gosh, you know what? I'm in love with that. I feel like I need to buy 2 of them for a gift. Oh, look, it has a chocolate bunny. I've never seen this one for only 17. And let me bring this one out. $3.99, and my favorite each year. I love them. I don't have any, but I feel like I should start collecting. $4. Very vintage looking, the vintage vibe. I'm all about that. I love this one. Let me pull this one out. We got the bunny and the chick and the eggs. Really, really cute. The small will be 3 and the large are 4. Look at that. Put some candy in there. Let me pull out the pink one. The pink is only 5. We got the bunny girl. It's kind of like paper mache, it feels like. And this one I found earlier. Look at that one, if you love that. I mean, they have variety here. And another chick one. I could pull this one out. Look at the chicks, so cute. The little moss bunnies are only $5.99, so not bad. You get 4 in here for 8. $8 for the egg plate, and you get 4. Let me see how much the little mini ones are. The mini ones are going to be $5.99, and they do have the plate, the tray, April 12th, and $4 for the mug. And look at that couple right there for only $30. That's cute. Oh, look it, and they have the plate too. You pull this one out. $2.99. This one I found at the bottom will be glass, so $2.99. And more eggs, different bunnies, if you're filling them. $20. Looks like he is stretching, right? And look at these down here. Very, very heavy. Only 10. 15. Happy Easter. And they do have a longer one. And the long one will be 15. The bunny with the clock will be $30. He reminds me of Alice in Wonderland, the bunny, the white one. And only 10 for the speckled bunny. It comes in multiple colors. And this little guy down here is only 4. And we do have the egg. Those will be $2.99. Oh, look at his face. Little fluffy guy. Oh, look at this one. Easter Egg Factory. I have not seen this one here. That is pretty cool looking. For only 20. And of course, they have the candy here. More bunnies down here kicking the egg. They will be 4. Oh, look at so many different poses. Okay, that one's really, really cute. And if you want like a bunny ornament, only $3 right here with the crown. He will be new to me. Okay, let me pull out this lady right here. Those will be 5, and the bunny in the teacup are $5. Reminds me of Disneyland, and only 4. 8, Easter, and we do have Easter wishes in the back with the bunnies. Really cute. Hopping down the bunny trail, only 8. Okay, they have a lot of cool stuff. Let me check out the bunny down here. Time for brunch. Oh my gosh. $20. You know what? I'm a brunch person. Are you a brunch person? I know a lot of people are not. $13 for the bunny. And look at the one in the back. Will be 13. Foil egg is 10. 25 for the wreath. And check this one out over here. Maybe for your front door. It will have bunny ears and bunny feet. How cute. That will be 25. They do have like pink and a yellow one mixed in. Here is a purple. Okay, more eggs. They got more eggs down here. I feel like we've seen kind of most of them already. Yeah. Oh, look at them. I like that one too. Ooh, let me grab this one out. Look at that one. So cool looking. And one in the back. Yeah, so $5.99. What do we have down here? Like felt garland for $5. Oh, came from Pier 1. You know Pier 1 is closing. We got more Easter eggs. This one's going to be $5.99. Have cute little bunnies on it. $4. And the bunnies down here are only 10. 25. Look at that one. It's really cute. And the wreath hanger will be 8, the iron one. Check out the large tray for only 20. Okay, I missed that one. And look at that charger plate, only 10. I feel like that's really cool looking, very, very different. They have blueberry and carrot cake and lemon poppy seed pancake mix. Those will be 4, a jar of jelly beans are 13. Oh, look, they have more bowls right here. Let me pull this one out. 13. 7 for the tray. It is breakable. And we have this little guy right here. That one's going to be a little different. Only $2.99. Okay. And let me bring this one out. And that one is only 3. Really cute signs in the back. Only 8. Some bunny loves you. Oh, like the Freddie Mercury song. I love that. Still can't believe the moss bunnies are only $5.99. Normally they're like $20. And look at that wreath. I can't find a price for that one. But I believe that is gonna do it here in a Tuesday morning, you guys. Thank you so much for joining me on the walkthrough. Okay, down here, let me grab one out for you. Then I have the cross. And this one is 15. And let me bring this one out. This one's going to be 20. I hope all of you have a great day or night. And I will see all of you in the next one.